And apparently he picked up the phone and said, "I'm too busy, I can't talk to you right now," and hung up the phone. This guy's just being an asshole.